Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Ski Challenge 2016. My name is WW Dadman, but you already know that. We've got 7 duels. And that's the last dueling episode, by the way. After this, we've got 2 more trainings in St. Moritz, and then the race in St. Moritz. And then we are done. Okay, that seems fine. Okay, extreme. Didn't actually look at the loading screen, so I didn't see that this was extreme in Vagatina, but that's fine. Oh god. Well, I guess you're definitely not used to the helmet camera and crashed a few times. That's fine, though. Free ride in Garmisch, okay. Encoder, please don't eat my CPU. Did I already say I really miss online rankings for these modes? In any way. Pre-red in Sochi. That's a little bit to the wrong direction, as I want to go back here, obviously. Nice one. I think I have yet to crash in a duel today. What the hell? Why am I playing so well? Beaver Creek, free ride. Good. I'm probably not gonna get through here. I was actually expecting to crash here. Nice jump. Okay. And the last one. Time trial Snow Beaver Creek. Okay, you're gonna win that one. Most probably. Did you forget to set your ski? I have no idea how, but I still won that one. Anyway, thank you for those duels. And let's do the last two duels of the season then. Good. God fucking dang it. So much for doing an entire episode of duels without crashing. Can we not? Apparently you crashed in the ass. Oh God. As my nose is itching, that's really not the time for this. Anyway, second one. Ah. If it wasn't the last duel of the season, I'd forfeit that one. Just cause Bormio on snow. Worst shit ever. Shortcuts are for losers, apparently. That's why I'd rather jump 3 kilometers from the shortcut to the back to the track. Okay, so that would be it for duels and this year's ski challenge. Not gonna do any more. And that would be it for this episode. So we've got 2 more episodes on training for St. Moritz, and then the race in St. Moritz, and then we're done. So, till then, I'd say like and favorite if you enjoyed, subscribe for more, and until next time, I'm WW Deadman, bye!